हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन बैसाखी इन 300 वर्ड्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। एसे ऑन बैसाखी। इंट्रोडक्शन। बैसाखी इज द मेन और मेजर फेस्टिवल ऑफ द फॉलोअर्स ऑफ सिखिज्म। बैसाखी इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ वैसाख मंथ। This Baisakhi festival is celebrated every year on 13th or 14th April. This festival is celebrated with great pomp all over India. This festival has a special significance or importance in Punjab and Haryana. Why Baisakhi is celebrated? The festival of Baisakhi is celebrated by the Sikh as the New Year. This festival is also celebrated in the joy of ripening and reaping rabi crops. On this day, Guru Gobind Singh also founded the Khalsa Panth, due to which the followers of Sikhism consider this day auspicious for themselves. That's why people celebrate this festival with great enthusiasm. How Baisakhi is celebrated? Bathing in the Ganges river has great significance on this holy festival. There is a Baisakhi tradition for the devotee to take a bath in the rivers on this day. Baisakhi fair is held in every city and locality of India. The biggest fair of Baisakhi festival is held in Haridwar and Rishikesh. The famous Bhangra and Gidda dance of Punjab is performed on this day and Baisakhi song is also sung. Shabad and Kirtans are sung on this day in honor of Guru Gobind Singh and Panch Pyare. Processions and tableaus are organized on this day. On this day, Langar is also organized in all the Gurdwaras. In today's time, apart from Sikhism, followers of other religions also participate in the Baisakhi festival. Importance of Baisakhi. The festival of Baisakhi has great significance or importance for the Sikh community because the day is celebrated by the Sikh people as the New Year. And the farmer starts harvesting the crops from this day itself. Conclusion. The festival of Baisakhi brings a lot of happiness to the Sikh community and farmers. On this day, along with celebrating the new year of the Sikh, the harvesting of wheat, oilseeds, sugar canes also starts. On this day, people pray for their future prosperity and happiness. Thank you for watching.